Hi guys, welcome to AppSense Pro, welcome to another Shopify how-to video. So we keep creating these how-to videos for you guys, and on top of that we have free sections, link in the video descriptions, where we have shown you guys how to create transparent header, mega menu, and a lot of different type of sections completely free of cost. All you have to do is just watch our videos and subscribe to our channel. So this video is for changing the menu font size. So if you're looking to changing the menu font size only in header and just for the menu, not for the any other part, you won't be able to do that for your customized settings. So if you go to online store and go to your customized settings, in here if we go to settings and then typography, we don't have option to change the font size just for the menu, right? So if we want to increase the font size by 2 or 3 pixel just for the menu part, we won't be able to do that by these font size scale option, because when we increase the font size scale, it increases the overall font size of the theme, meaning all other parts of the font size are also increased. But you can do that just by implementing piece of code which I'm going to provide you guys. So after implementing this video, you'll be able to increase the font size just like I have done here. And if I look at it on the mobile version, so that's how the mobile version looks like. And that's how the desktop version looks like. By default, that's how it was used to be. So that's how the desktop version. And after increasing the size, you'll have it look like this. And now let's compare the mobile version also side by side. That what's the difference it's making in the size if you want to increase the font size. So this was our customer queries. Multiple customers asked us that how we can increase the font size just for the menu. And we communicated them like few of the times. And then we thought that we should create a separate video where they can easily learn and implement that. And if someone asks us this question again, we'll simply forward the link of that video and they'll be able to implement that on their own, right? So after increasing the menu font size, that's how the menu font size looks like. And by default, that's how it was. Okay guys, now let's start implementing that. By the way, Dawn version 15 has been released, and if you want to learn what are the latest features which Shopify have added in Dawn version 15, I have created a video which you will find in the screen. You can click on that video and learn what are the latest features they added in Dawn version 15. And we will also be updating these codes to increase the menu font size in Dawn version 15. By the way, the sections which I was talking about are these sections. So if you want to add transparent header, or if you want to add the cool looking mega menu like this, where you can also add animated images, and you can also add YouTube video on autoplay in the slider, just like I have it here, which looks really cool, right? I mean, it's gonna keep playing on loop and you don't have to click on play button. This feature is not yet available in free version of Dawn theme, so you can have this feature. And you can also add FAQ section. Again, I have created these videos and multiple other videos which are on my channel available for free for you guys to use. So make sure to check those other videos as well. Now let's start implementing our tutorial, and I'm going to do that on fresh Dawn version 15 theme. So I'm going to install the fresh Dawn version 15. So click on add button here. And our Dawn version 15 has been installed. This version have little customization done by me, so I thought to install a new theme. While this is being installed, guys, there's a limited time promotion of Shopify to sign up with just $1 a month. So if you want to sign up to your new Shopify store for just $1 a month, link in the description, sign up through that link and you will have your store for just $1 a month. Okay, our Dawn version 15 has been added. I'm gonna click on publish and then click on publish again. And now let's preview our store. I'm going to close the old tabs here. And here we have the font size showing up. So what I had to do is click on it and click on inspect and find the appropriate class to increase the font size in the desktop version and in the mobile version, because it works separately. CSS have been declared separately for the desktop version and for the mobile version. And that's the code which we'll be using. and I'll provide the code in the blog post. Link will be in the YouTube video description, so you guys won't have to manually type in the code. All you have to do is just copy this code and paste the code. Now, where you want to paste the code, let me show you. So let's go to our themes, and from these three small dots, click on edit code. And here we will find our base.css file. So click on base.css and scroll down to the bottom, and then paste the code which I have here in my VS Code. I'm going to copy it from here and paste it. Perfect. After pasting the code, click on save. And then I'm going to preview my theme, because the default font size is 14 pixel. We have increased it by 6 pixel to make it 20 pixel. Now let's preview the store. Click on preview store. And now you can see our menu font size have increased. So that's the default, and that's the updated one. It's also updated in the mobile version. So that's how the mobile version will look like. By default, it's a little smaller. And you can compare the difference, right? So we can increase it even more if you want to have like 25 pixel or 26 pixel. You can simply increase the number by changing the code here and click on save. And then hit refresh to see the updated changes. You can see our font size have been increased. It's looking a little ugly. We were not meant to increase it too high, but that's fine. So that's it for the video, guys. If you want to learn more about Shopify, don't forget to subscribe and comment on the video below to let me know what more you would like to learn. Until next video, have a great day.